T are microbes. T are very important part of our body. They help us to bite and chew the food we eat. They not only help our body but also enhances our physical look. Healthy and clean teeth make us smile beautifully. Most of us take our teeth for granted until something goes wrong. Our teeth helps us chew food, play an important role in speech and impact our health overall. Let us study about the development of teeth. Humans have two sets of teeth, temporary or baby teeth and then permanent teeth, which develop in stages. Although the timing is different, the development of each of these sets of teeth is similar. Here are some facts about how people develop teeth. Tooth development begins long before your first tooth becomes visible. The crown of a tooth forms first while the roots continue to develop even after the tooth has erupted. The 20 primary teeth are in place by age 3 and remain until around 6 years of age when they begin to fall out to make way for the permanent set of teeth. Adult teeth start to grow in between 6 and 12 years of age. Most adults have 32 permanent teeth. Permanent teeth are larger and take longer to grow in than primary teeth. Let us study about the parts of the tooth. A tooth is divided into two basic parts. The crown, which is the visible white part of the tooth, and the root, which you can't see. The root extends below the gum line and anchors the tooth into the bone. Your teeth contain four kinds of tissues and each does a different job. These include enamel, dentin, cementin, and pulp. Let us begin with enamel. Enamel is a visible substance that covers the tooth crown. It is harder than bone. Enamel protects the tooth from decay. Dentin. Underneath the enamel, you find dentin, which is calcified and looks similar to bone. Dentin is not quite as hard as enamel, so it is at greater risk for decay should the enamel wear away. Cementum. This tissue covers the tooth root and helps anchor it into the bone. It is softer than enamel and dentin. The best way to protect the soft tissue from decay is by taking good care of your gums. Pulp. Pulp is found in the center of your tooth and contains the blood vessels, nerves, and other soft tissues that deliver nutrients and signals to your teeth. Types of teeth and their functions. Incisors, canines, premolars, molars, third molars are the types of teeth. Incisors. Incisors are the 8 teeth in the front and center of your mouth. These are the teeth that you use to take bites of your food. They are usually the first teeth to erupt at around 6 months of age. Canines. Your 4 canines are the next type of teeth to develop. These are your sharpest teeth and are used for ripping and tearing food apart. Premolars. Premolars are used for chewing and grinding your food. You have 4 premolars, one on each side of your mouth, 2 on the upper and 2 on the lower jaw. Molars. Primary molars are also used for chewing and and boiling food. These appear between 12 and 15 months of age. Third molars are commonly known as wisdom teeth. These are the last teeth to develop and do not typically erupt until 18 to 20 years of age. Some people never develop third molars at all. Your mouth is important. Don't take your teeth or oral health for granted. For good dental health, brush and floss your teeth regularly. Eat a healthy diet and see your dentist regularly for dental cleanings and checkups. A healthy mouth makes for a healthy body and, of course, a pretty smile. Microbes. Microbes are single-cell organisms causing diseases or fermentation. Microbes are also known as microorganisms but very important in our lives. Some cause disease but the majority are completely harmless. They include bacteria, viruses, fungi, algae and protozoa. They can be seen with a microscope as they are very small in size. Germs are the microbes that cause diseases. So keep your teeth healthy to prevent from germs.